Well, he's very well.
Look at the other fingers.
That's all right over there.
No, definitely not.
It must be somewhere.
It's got to be somewhere.
Because I cover it, he's not one of mine.
No, and he lives there, I think, yeah.
We've had the chairs of committees where they make decisions, I don't know how to be involved in chair session, how that's done.
So what can you say about this? Obviously, you can hear a picture of one. Sorry, those people are in your committee.
Not this one, I think it's around, around Barry. So we're losing viewers.
That one possibly.
Oh, Duncan Stonemarket, isn't he?
Oh, yes. That could put into max.
No, it doesn't.
I mean, I have a phone number.
That's a sex one.
Sure he cheers.
The.
Protecting the chair, caring, protecting, wellbeing. Sustainable Suffolk is.
Thank you, Mr. Guy.
Guy, please.
I'm Rover. Do you know who else then?
Is the board of partners to find out?
I think they grab them on the. How many of the politicians have you got to be drawn to?
Of course, we've had the chairs of committees where. The new structure.
Yes, I suppose I was slightly off the mark, and was giving some background on why this sort of request would have been made in the first place, or why an officer man.
So 700 people, that was important. Now, does that become a central part of?
Sorry, if you believe it's still responsible for the service, if you like, and therefore, you know, we insist upon these vetoes. I suspect it will never be used. I mean, if it's used, the partnership has gone wrong to an extent. But it does mean at least.
Right, the converse about things that have historically gone out, but have since been shown to be not sufficient quality about it.
I can't see. No, I can't.
There's quite a lot of between the whole negotiation to get.
It's just got a very busy beating and they want to compare speeding before and after some traffic measures are put in comparison with a new service. They won't be able to.
It's aware of that. It's aware of that.
Probably the council in a deficit to the extent whereby it's quite a year.